Mickie James, talented in the ring, talented behind the mic. Oh, that was ugly. Catching the competition completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming.
And really dangerously close to the referee calling this matchup.
The superstar need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like...
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
Improving. What does she need to do to get to the next level with a win tonight?
I think Rose needs to rely on her strength. She's a natural powerhouse, and it would be in Mandy's best interest to focus on that here.
And Rose gets out of harm's way. Shoulder tackle. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
On the top. Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
To the gut. Oh, sit out, jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Well measured. Able to evade.
She did a homework there.
To the gut. The setup.
Up and. Mickie James able to reverse that. Oh, the Mick. Is it enough here?
One, two,
big kick out.
She's still as determined as ever.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Placed him in the corner.
Laying in those shots in the corner. Multiple stops.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Shoulder right in the midsection. Is it enough here? Cover now. Leverage, come on. Two. Kick out. She still has life.
She just won't stay down.
A snap mare.
Oh, big boot.
Oh, strong impact.
She might be in some trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Mandy keeps her at bay.
A reversal catches Mickey.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Neck breaker.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too. Up high. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus. From the top turnbuckle. Oh!
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Two. Picked up the victory.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
She's got to be proud of this win.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.